Come forward, child, and hear that before me.